Today, the Dallas Police Department arrested Officer Bryan Riser, badge number 9586, and charged him with two counts of capital murder. He was taken into custody this morning. This criminal investigation dates back to 2017 with the death of two unrelated murder victims. We received information through a witness that implicated Riser in both murders.